Hello, welcome to Stephanie's Corner. And today we're going to look at these grasshoppers. They're on my beautiful yucca plant. And these are really pesky this time of the season. And you don't want these guys to turn yellow and get bigger because they hiss and they're really mean and they chew up your plants. See how they ate everything? There's holes in my plant. They're like chewing it up. And I just had this manicured about a month ago, and now these little evil things are now eating my plant. Ready, guys? And I just did this like 2 hours ago, and here it is. So now, everywhere I looked online, everybody said the only way you can get rid of these things is either squish them, decapitate them, or drown them in water with soap and water. But I don't want to do that. That's like too much. So I'm just going to do it this way, and they won't even know what happened to them. We're going to taser them. Just gonna quickly zap them. Just like a bug zapper, it's just a different kind of zapping.
And bam!